When you click on Get Started after signing in into Listly from your Google, LinkedIn or Facebook account, you will arrive at the Make a New List page. Type a name for your list. Click on the drop-down arrow to select a layout for your list. When you're using the free version of Listly, you only have two options in layout. You can either choose to have a simple list with small images or a magazine-like view with large images. Let us select a simple list layout with small images. You can add a description for your list. You can also add tags to your list. When you are using the free version of Listly, by default, your list will be public. After you have filled in all the details, click on Make List. Now you can start adding items to your list. Click on Add to List. You can add text, link, photo, video, audio, profile, or place to your list. Let us add text. Type a name for the item you wish to add. Then click on Upload to add an image to the list from your computer. If you want to add an image from the internet, then click on the link icon. Add the URL of the image and click OK. The image has been added to your list. You can add a description for your image item in the description box. Then click on Save. Your item has been successfully added to the list. To add more items to your list, click on Add Another. Once you are finished with adding items to your list, click on Close. When you click on Close, you can view your complete list. You can share your list via Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Google+, or email. You can also edit your list, delete your list, and rearrange items in the list. To view all your lists, click on the drop-down arrow beside your profile icon and select Lists.